I'm in a member of a small grouse syndicate, so it's not just for the millionaires. I'm a working man on working men's wages. So are the rest of the people in the syndicate.
I beat on grouse moors because it's a wonderful place. You know, what's not to like? The dogs enjoy it, I bring my dogs with me.
Well, it's not just about grouse, it's about everything else that lives on the moor and the community around the grouse moor.
It's good for our business, obviously, and it's good for employment.
Without it, really, the income that it provides, the community wouldn't be as it is, would it, you know?
You know, reaping the rewards by seeing the wildlife benefit is huge to me.
Well, there's so much conservation that goes on behind the scenes in the shooting world. People only see the negative things that are portrayed across media.
If shooting stopped tomorrow, I honestly think it would be a very sad-looking countryside.